Alright, got 100 miles on it now, so I'm going to give you a review on pros and cons, what I've found on this bike so far. Pros are, it's a cheap bike. Cons are, you're probably going to have to maintain it a little more than a Japanese bike. There's no oil filter, it has an oil screener, you know, like a dirt bike type. I finally did get my Vermont registration. Connecticut, it's not on a list to be approved. I had it through inspection, and they said everything's perfect for the road, but they just can't give me the registration because it's not on their list of approved vehicles. Which is kind of disappointing because all the websites say it's legal, street legal and dirt legal, which it actually is. Take a ride down by the Housatonic River. This is a pretty good spot right underneath the bridge. Rides on this dirt road. Taking a bump's too bad. A homemade Bluetooth helmet. I'll watch another video show you how to do that one if you want for $20. Thank you.
satanic.
Problem. see if Nick wants a ride from school. Nope, he's on a bus. Cool.